In Cinema 4D R25, it's easy to search for tags. Right-click the object that you'd like to apply the tag to. Begin to type the tag's name. The category that the tag is under will show up, which you can click. And then select to apply the tag directly to the object.